On the left hand side, one can see the step 2 of crankshaft hot forging. One can visualize the changes in the microstructure in crankshaft by seeing changes in the mesh. On the right hand side, the picture shows 3 red parts. The first red part is the initial billet which is used for first step forging. The second red part shows the forged billet after the first step. This is the intermediate step. The third red part shows the final forged crankshaft after forging in step 2. The lower two yellow parts shows the upper dies used for step 1 and step 2 processes respectively. The green colored part shows the lower die which is used in both the steps.